Every day, 1,200 Americans die from smoking-related illnesses. One-third of teens who begin smoking will usually die from it. Will you be the last one standing?